Hi, thank you very much. The group you see before you is the campus band. This group rehearses a second hour, and they've been doing a great job. This is the largest this group has been since I came here 4 years ago. Seems like just yesterday, so they've done a really nice job. We'd like to finish our portion of the concert with Happy, conducted by Sarah. So please enjoy. Also, if we get these mics turned off while the band is playing, that'd be great. Thanks. Alright, this concludes our portion for Campus Band. We're going to have our 50-50 raffle. We invite Gordy Oliva up here to do that and make a couple other announcements and presentations. If we could get a couple parents just to come up on stage and help move the percussion back, I'd really appreciate it. Don't be shy. If there's any parents or students in the audience that want to come up and help move the percussion and move the chairs around, that'd be great. Thank you, Mr. Lewis. Alright, he's leading the charge. Who's going to follow him? Oh, there we go. We got a couple. All right, awesome. All right, so I'm going to turn the microphone over to Mr. Oliva, who's going to tell you a couple things. So,
thank you. A house light or two, maybe? Or a spotlight would be really nice. All right, well, while they're getting that ready, I want to introduce myself. Gordy Oliva, as most of you already know, I'm president of the Berkley Instrumental Boosters, and we are the fundraising arm. Thank you. There's your $5. We have a fundraising group of parents and supporters that help make this program for all of our students possible. We are doing the 50-50, and I know that all of you are here for that, or at least some of you come specifically for that. And so I gotta say, I've been up here 200-300 times in the last several years, and I think this is the first time we've sold out. So give yourselves a hand. We have a great crowd, and 50-50 is a big part of it, so we thank you for that. Take note of the brand new concert year, the 2014-15 programs that are fresh off the press. I want to thank the Enerson family, Dave and Michelle. Michelle is our on the board of the Boosters for putting together an amazing program. We want to thank all of the, there you go. I want to thank all the sponsors in here and everybody who did a shout out. You too can be a sponsor. If you're not in there, ask yourself why. You should be. This is seen by 2,500 people throughout the whole course of the year. There's another printing that's coming up just after the first of the year for the second half of the concert series. So you still can get in there. Just contact the number inside, and the information is all there. All right, so speaking about money, one of the biggest supporters of our Booster organization, and hence the students and the music program, has been the Huntington Woods Men's Club. For the last several years, the Huntington Woods Men's Club has contributed several thousand dollars to the Booster program. They have helped us buy Vibes, that's the big bell xylophone for the jazz band. They have bought the marching sousaphones for us 2 years ago. And this year we needed practice tubas, and if you've seen a practice tuba, they're giant and they're big and they're expensive. And so they've helped us. So what we've got tonight, or who we've got tonight, is representative from, where'd he go? From the Huntington Woods Men's Club, right there. Chuck Batchelor, past president and chairman of the Huntington Woods Men's Club, here to present this year's check to the Berkley and Sonoma Boosters for $3,000. Thank you. We appreciate it, and we always welcome your support. Great supporters. You too can be a supporter. It might not be $3,000, but we do have this really cool thing, and by popular demand. Okay, enough with the spot, please. All right. So, by popular demand, this is really cool. Okay, so we got into this century. We have these, I call them swipey things. You plug them into your phone, and you can swipe credit cards. There have been people that have been asking to pay us with credit cards to make donations for the past several years, and we finally got on board that train. So we now can accept credit cards payments for virtually anything, but specifically donations. We can take them tonight. It's our inaugural event for these. We'll have, I will be in the back of the auditorium, and Tim Kuhn, our treasurer, will be in the back of the auditorium, actually right outside the doors. Tim will be on one door, I'll be at the other door. Either one, same deal. Come on up, swipe your credit card. It is more secure than Home Depot, I'll tell you that much. Okay? I was assured of that. So that's a good thing. You sign it, you get a receipt. There's no anything. We don't save numbers on our phone and sell them. So it's really a secure, very big feature. And we want to thank Fournier Financial out of Berkley who provided these for us. So, okay, that's that. While they're getting ready and tuning up, we now have what everybody has come.
Did I win?
I'm drawing you. I don't actually have the tickets. Who has the tickets? The bucket of tickets. Did we lose them already? Michelle and, oh, there we go. Thanks, Jay. Okay, tonight's big winner will go home $306 richer. That's a record, I do believe. So we welcome that, and thank you, and appreciate all of the support. And if you are ever bored on the first Monday of the month, from 7 o'clock to 8 o'clock, we meet right here in the band room for about an hour, maybe three, depends on what's going on that night. And we take care of business. And we do a lot. We just had tag days, as most of you know, and we, again, raised a record amount of money. This group, this program is larger than it's ever been. It's a 127-member marching band. There's over 400 students in the district, grades 5 through 12 that are in the band program. So that's amazing, and it's because of you guys, parents, relatives, and all the supporters at home. So thank you very much for that. Okay. I need a ticket drawer. What a drunk guy. Oh, okay, that could be our one. I'll put it there. Okay, will you draw one ticket? Yeah. Yeah, from there. That box. Very good. Okay, hold that. It's a great ticket, so sorry for all you red ticket holders. That's first thing, okay? But don't leave yet, all right? One more announcement. After the show, while you're making your swiper donations, the flag, or the color guard, will be doing a bake sale back in the lobby for a fundraiser, of course. So, the winning ticket number, can you hold that for me? And I'll stand back here. Okay, ticket number 168359. We got a winner. The cat's family. All right, thank you very much. That wraps up part one. We're going to continue on with the show, and the next part will be the marching band section. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you.
In what has become a pre-game tradition, we present Kanye West, Power. Here is All the Lights.
Thank you.
also hard rock. Here is Paranoid.
They scored first division ratings at the Royal Oak Invitational in all three categories, musicality, visual performance, and general effect. They also ranked at the Bloomfield Hills and Novi Invitational competitions. Thank you. led by section leaders Nick Ryan and Ryan Shilkrow. That's the Berkley High School drumline competing year-round. Ladies and gentlemen, from the 2012 halftime show, this is Michael Jackson and Thriller. Selections from the 2014 halftime show with music from the D or about the D. We'll hear from Ted Nugent, Madonna, Eminem, and Journey.
Thank you.
Soloist, Valerie Smart Jesse on trumpet. Aaron Pearson and Ava Ruth, color guard captain. To our next piece, we feature the low brass, the low end, and the low winds, and the low bass, and the low strings, Sam Hurwitz, Camden King, and Andrew Schilkrow with Seven Nation Army. As we wind down our halftime show portion, we bring back another Michael Jackson 5 back when this 11-year-old was still 11 and still normal. In 1969, I Want You Back was released with drum major, senior, Jalen Herskovitz. We'll be right back. So in 2014, the Detroit music icon Bob Seger will tour again at age 69 with some old-time rock and roll.
So it seems like just yesterday, back in 2011, we had just picked our marching band show 2 weeks ago, and the seniors came in, then freshmen, getting ready for their first day of band camp. It was a great year. We've come full circle with our Detroit theme, and now I'd like to play for you for the very last time, Beth by Kiss, featuring Jalen Hurstfitz, Dominic Smargesi, Aaron Gilson, and the 2014 Berkley High School Marching Band seniors.
Thank you.
Give it up for our seniors, class of 2014. 15. All right. I ask that you, as the drumline sets up, join in singing our Berkley High School alma mater. You'll find that in the inserts on your way in. The words, if you'd like to join along. Here is senior drummer Jalen Hershovitz with the Berkley High School alma mater. And for the last time, as the 2014 Berkley High School Marching Band, the Berkley Fight Song. Thank you so much for coming. Have a great night. Go buy some cookies from the Color Guard. We'll see you next time.